boss. The mission objective is to eliminate two U.S. Marines officials. The pair were in Laos together, but retired after the U.S. withdrew its forces. They were a sniper spotter team. In country, they were known as Glass and Palitz. The eye and the finger. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. Remember, boss, this is a sneaking mission. If you're detected, the targets are bound to take extra precautions. It's crucial that you eliminate the targets quickly and quietly. Do not let the enemy see you. To your iDroid. Take a good look. Open the menu tab, then select Mission Info. Prisoner, you gonna help him? Send VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. This job. I've sent the targets' fields of movement to your iDroid. These are averages worked up from a study by the intel team. Target A, Glass, the eye. He was stationed in that prison camp before being sent to Laos. The place is their old haunt. That's target B, Palitz, the finger. Apparently he's still finding uses for his skills, even now that he's out of the war. Those nicknames had nothing to do with their skills. It's because the two were less than human. No heart. Just an eye to find their prey and a finger to pull the trigger. Remember their faces. This is the target.
The map has been updated.
One target down, one to go. His buddy's on his way to hell. Don't let him travel alone.
The map has been mission info has been updated.
You're extracting the target? I guess you can either stick him on the chopper or move him outside the mission area by land.
Landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone.
This is Morpho, returning to target marker. This is Morpho, on station at LZ.
Mission complete. I'm stunned, boss. Glad we're on the same side.